My name is Anika Zalmi, and I'm the Community Engagement and Gender Equality Specialist for the Ontario Council for International Cooperation. We're so excited to support all the amazing work contributing to Canada's feminist foreign policy and look forward to seeing the work that's being done. As we continue to invest into youth advocacy in policy development and international cooperation, we hope to highlight here some of the contributions made by members of our Youth Policymakers Hub. Let's hear what they have to say.
My name is Rahul.
My name is Victoria Willis.
My name is Gabriela.
My name is Hunter.
My name is Salamatu Muhammad.
My name is Amina.
My name is Harshini.
My name is Jessica Orr-Green.
My name is Cece Zhang.
And I envision a future in which all policies and programs take a decolonial and intersectional approach while centering local voices and experiences, especially of Black, Indigenous, and women of color.
And I envision a feminist future where all women and girls are recognized and empowered as the leaders they always have been.
And I envision a feminist future where cis and trans women have a right to choose how to lead their lives without any repercussions or prejudice.
And I envision a feminist future where intersectionality is placed at its core, and it includes and amplifies the voices of adolescent girls and young women.
I envision a feminist future where policies and programs are implemented from a decolonial and intersectionality perspective.
And I envision a feminist future where we work across multiple sectors to enable local and global leadership of women and girls.
And I envision a future where the development of Canadian policies is holistic and context-informed.
We need to consider people's social identities and where they're coming from before we can even think about framing a feminist future.